Oh, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband's Floris Mod. I'm your host, Arnold the Singer. Today we are besieging Dhirim, just like a day after we besieged Kudan. I have all the men here. Now, let's get started. They do have a few fives and fours in this battle, but I do believe we can succeed. Suna has been besieged by the Swadians, so they may take that. Anyway, let's get started. 800 against 250. I think we can win. Okay, the Nords don't have the best archers. Well, we seem to be winning. Our archers alone seem to be doing the job. Okay, I'm gonna go right in when this thing goes down. This seems to be where they're spawning. Okay, we seem to be coming through there. A little crowd surfing. seem to be lagging a bit. Alright, we've won. Most of these guys are medium strength for the most part, or weak. So, did not surprise me that we were winning. Just a few over there. There we go. Good job. I don't think we lost very many soldiers taking those two towns. Now that that's done, we might as well attack Rindiar, you know? Just kind of get rid of all the Nord fiefs behind enemy lines. Behind our lines. Perhaps push them out of the Vega territory. You know what? I think I may take Kiror for myself. I have 1,000 renown. I own a town. Known lords. 500 renown. 900. Yes, I could gather an army to follow me, and I could take Kira. And most of these guys have under 1,000 renown. They'll probably follow me if I ask them to, and they love me. Hello? Okay, I got two spots open. Hmm. There we go. Any companions in the tavern? Slaver. Mercenary. Oh, I think I see one or two. Sajjad, welcome back. Welcome. Everyone held that position. Okay, I think I'll leave. Okay. Well, I do hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I do believe next time I'm going to attack Rindiar with the fellows in Dhirim. Anyway, see you then.